As STEM Week approaches, are you looking for fun, colourful team building challenges for Key Stage 2 children? Then look no further and check out these junk modelling resource packs. STEM is an educational programme developed to prepare learners to study in the fields of science, technology, engineering and mathematics. STEM aims to foster inquiring minds, logical reasoning and collaboration skills. Download this set of 9 colourful junk modelling challenge cards for fun STEM team building activities. These include the tallest skyscraper, a crane with a moving arm, the strongest bridge, a simple bird feeder to hang, the cargo ship that can hold the most before sinking, a junk maze for a blindfolded person or remote control car, a mock-up of a robot for a household task, a waterproof den for toys. Each challenge card has a series of questions to get children thinking and talking with each other. These challenges encourage learners to do their research before they begin. For example, if you are building a bridge, check out Twinkl related resources before you begin. They should learn how to design, build and evaluate simple structures like bridges. This is in order to explore how they might be made stiffer, stronger and more stable. Another fantastic resource is the Junk Modelling Challenge Pack. It encourages learners to turn old waste materials into amazing works of art. There are plenty of challenges to choose from depending on what junk material you happen to have to hand. Check out this milk carton fairy house. Each activity sets children a challenge and provides them with a list of materials and a set of instructions to help them on their way. As with all junk modelling, there is always plenty of scope for adding individual touches. It's great fun for everyone, and your children will be developing important skills of designing, planning and making. Tips for planning STEM team building activities include: research similar structures that they know of and how they could copy them in their own designs. Give time before the activity for children to learn by trial and error. Divide the task based on each person's skills. Children evaluate afterwards on what worked and what didn't and why. These engaging and interactive junk modelling STEM challenge cards will encourage your learners to develop their problem solving skills using items easily found around the classroom or home. Please leave a comment below to let us know what you think. Bye for now.